Till then, we should return to Shelob. I need more answers.
Yourself open to attacks far too often, and your tactics are poor. I've killed warriors more skilled than you in my sleep.
Kuga.
We need to see Shelob. Her visions can help us.
We need the ring.
From the beginning, and do it right!
Like I killed you, Turk.
Suppose it makes me a Turk killer. No.
Turk slayer!
I quite like the sound of that.
Turk slayer! From now on, I will be known as the Turk slayer!
Scarpered like you did, I toss him in a Caragor pit.
No!
song, lead them dry.
Even your measly scalp will be enough to get me promoted.
What will they do if they lose their city? How many will be lost?
The Gondorians have already lost, but we will fight Sauron on every front.
Bloody pinkskin! Stop! He's here!
Somebody snuff!
tell me something I don't know. He was my commander.
Talion! Oh, I saw you with that orc! Don't deny it! Pressed into your breast in that loving embrace! Don't you deny it! You lie, you die!
Lord.
Yeah. away with your food unless you know.
Terror to behold. I'm glad he's no more.
There will be others. Mordor has his ilk beyond number.
Would you save me?
I wasn't talking to you, stupid ranger.
He is working for the spider.
No, the dark mistress watches over Gollum. Gollum watches over Brightmaster. Brightmaster cures the Dark Lord.
And the spider pulls the strings.
We share a common enemy in Sauron. And you can't always choose your allies. You don't.
Come, Brightmaster. Gollum will show you a creepsier path.
That wasn't just a troll.
They are Olog High, war trolls. They're smarter, faster, and immune to sunlight. Sauron's forces are more powerful than ever.
We hate them as much as we hate nasty orcs. We keep our distance so we don't get squished and crushed into bits.
Like how you tried to crush my head with a rock the last time I saw you.
But we didn't! We could never hurt the Bright Lord! We make up for it now, yes?
That is yet to be seen.
Close, Bright Master. We're very close.
know why you are here.
Return what you have stolen.
Silence, Ringmaker.
You forget yourself. Stolen. You begged me to have it. And what of you, Talion?
I am here for Minas Ethel.
You seek to save it.
Even though it may already be lost.
There must be a way. There is truth in your vision. Grant me another.
To what end? For knowledge? To dominate?
Oh, you don't have to tell me.
Here is your truth.
Ranks, you got to kill. You want to get noticed, kill a pink skin. The bigger the target, the higher you rise.
Idril. She dies.
Many will pass before Sauron is defeated.
This knowledge can guide our hand. If we kill this assassin, perhaps this future will not come to pass. She can be saved.
She will live or die with honor, and it will not shift the tide of war. It is Castamir who must be protected. If he falls victim to this assassin, we will lose the Palantir.
Who you found in precious? For the Bright Lord. We go to kill it, Amlok. Please, we'll find the nasty assassin.
The assassin must be stopped. Gollum, you know where to find him?
Yes, we recognized his curved blade.
A Morgul blade.
Stab, stab, stabbing all the war chief's bodyguards.
If we find the Uruk bodyguards he's targeting, we'll find the assassin.
The first one is near. This way.
It's a coup massacre.
Careful. This is a Morgul fly nest.
What are those orcs doing?
You're afraid, just like the captain. Admit it.
I'm not afraid.
Then do it. Stand under the nest.
Fire! Rush.
The first bodyguard should be this way. You're going the wrong way.
Earlier you said you recognized the assassin's curved blade. So you can see Shelob's visions.
Yes, Bright Master.
Let's watch it! Three spiders bite!
One of the bodyguards was nearby. We're sure of it.
Only a Morgul blade could have caused these wounds. We're on the right track.
He's been dead for some time. We'll need to move faster if we want to catch up with the assassin.
Yes! He knows where another bodyguard is.
As the assassin kills his way up the hierarchy, he'll continue to seek bigger targets. Like Castamir.
Yes. Castamir is the only one who knows where the Palantir is. He must be kept alive at all costs.
Oh, the nasty orc is here. But we forget where exactly. We are close. You can find it.
No! I ain't going! Here it comes! I've got this!
Oh, help me some more of that.
Is it just me? Or do those Ologs act like they're better than the rest?
Did I just hear something?
It's not the size that matters. Oh, size isn't everything!
Find the filthy talk! I'll destroy ya! Cowards run away.
Wounds from a Morgul blade, just like the last one. This kill happened more recently than the other.
We are getting closer.
Gollum should know where the next target is.
This plate is of Easterling manufacture. The ceramic and the style of decoration is a sort unknown.
The Easterlings, stranger even than the Haradrim of the South.
But just as vulnerable to entreaties from Sauron.
I found another Uruk. He hasn't been dead long. We're getting closer.
Closer and closer. We will take you to where the next one is. Stupid orcs is never see Gollum. We sneaks around, and we hear so many things. Wait! Orcs is a coming. Hide!
He's terrified of Morgul flies. Everyone knows it. Says that Glorm is afraid of spiderlings. Never should have told you that. The talk! There! Disarm him!
Stay here. I can find him on my own. This one still lives.
Let's find out what he knows.
You will kneel!
assassin is near.
Zuka.
Useless. I wouldn't be surprised if the Dark Lord himself thanks me for killing the glob and taking it.
Attack!
Spread out and...
I know you're here. Come out!
I followed through to my orders, so if you're here to stop me, you'll be sorely disappointed.
Zuka.
Change which Shelob saw from him, Seathil.
Yeah, Seathil will go the way of all flesh.
We only need the Seeing Star.
How much of your soul was lost in that ring?
The Dark Mistress will be pleased.
Drooling customers should be safe for now.
But the siege of Minas Ithil continues. The Palantir is still at risk of falling into enemy hands.
We are behind enemy. This is a perfect opportunity to sow chaos within Sauron's ranks. The assassin had one more target on his list. We should finish what we started and kill the Warchief's final bodyguard.